significant development, Russian President Vladimir Putin has announced the upgrade of the S-70 Okhotnik unmanned combat aerial vehicle to the cutting-edge 6th-generation stealth drone. This upgrade represents a remarkable leap in Russia's unmanned aircraft capabilities, signaling its commitment to advancing military technology and enhancing its aerial warfare capabilities. Let's delve into the details of this groundbreaking transformation. Unveiling the S-70 Okhotnik. The S-70 Okhotnik, initially introduced as a 5th-generation stealth drone, was developed by the Russian defense company Sukhoi and made its maiden flight in August 2019. With a wingspan of over 65 feet, 20 meters, and an estimated range of 2,175 miles, 3,500 kilometers. The UCAV was already an impressive addition to Russia's defense arsenal, advancing to 6th-generation. The upgrade to the 6th-generation takes the S-70 Okhotnik to new heights, bolstering its capabilities and significantly enhancing its stealth features. The 6th-generation drone is expected to possess advanced technologies that would make it even more elusive and capable of executing complex missions with utmost precision. Enhanced stealth capabilities. Stealth is a critical aspect of modern warfare, and the upgraded S-70 Okhotnik is designed to excel in this domain. The 6th-generation drone will likely feature improved radar-absorbing materials and innovative design elements to reduce its radar cross-section, making it extremely difficult for enemy air defenses to detect and track. Advanced sensor systems. The upgraded S-70 Okhotnik is anticipated to boast state-of-the-art sensor systems, including advanced imaging and target acquisition capabilities. These systems will enable the drone to gather valuable intelligence, conduct surveillance operations, and provide real-time situational awareness to military commanders.